Let's go.
I'm in. Let's roll. We got company, stay sharp.
The drone is up. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Got another tango. I got a third target. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on an HVT.
Roger. Let me get
I'm moving to position.
Got it. Moving.
I'm getting a position.
Moving to position.
Got it. Moving to position.
Moving to position. Got it. Moving. Civilian.
Got it.
Hold up. There's a weapons
all
case
good,
here.
All clear.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Nice.
Got some hostile.
Llévanos con tu energía sutil al equilibrio de nuevo. Con tu sabiduría infinita, permítenos ser aliados también de tu mundo subterráneo. Pachamama. Ofrendamos nuestras acciones puras sin ego ni expectativa.
Check it out, weapons case.
We got tangos, danger close. Go ahead without me.
I'll pilot.
Good to go. Lieutenant's on the run.
Eyes on the sniper. That's a kill.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal.
We've got a possible location.
Or the Air Force or something.
They're coming this way.
We've got a possible location on the local Buchon's residence. Sweep the house and get me an ID on this asshole.
Target down. That's a kill. Looks like the boss's house. Let's go check it out.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Nobody here. Search the house, see if there's anything useful. Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchon himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
drone is airborne.
We got bad guys.
Got another tango. And baby makes three.
Enemy marked.
Here's target number five.
Target's marked. Just say the word.
Building up ahead. Looks like some kind of school.
That's the Chemical Institute. Via B Gas, the local oil and gas company, used to train the locals and give them jobs once they graduated. And then, of course, the cartel showed up and that all changed.
Let's see if we can find the boss in there.
He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That's 10 targets. Sniper out there. I got eyes on a sniper. That's 15.
Got a tango.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Target carrying submachine guns.
Hey, acá, hermano. No se vaya, somos gente de campo, déjenos ir. Solo queremos ir con nuestras familias.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Target's marked. Good to go.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Sniper out there. Ready to fire. That guy's missing.
That's 20.
Hey, we got a narco. There, at the basketball court.
Roger. Target acquired.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Eyes on the target.
Any
He's dead. Narco with a damn minigun inside the building. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Copy. Target marked.
Say the word, boss. Unidad perfect. Enemy killed. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Okay, we're still all right.
He's taking fire.
Hold on. History.
They're gonna see you.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
That's a kill.
Back, that tango might spot you. I'm seeing two narcos here, by the building.
The American government calls me American.
HVT spotted. It's like the local Buchan.
You're going to
shoot. Grab him and make him talk.
Don't hurt me! Oh God, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know? He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the Witch's Market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the Witch's Market.
In case you feel the need to call him back. Bowman, this is Nomad. The cartel patron in Libertad is a U.S. national named Marcus Jensen.
Got it. Let me run the name and I'll see what comes up.
Better make it quick. We're going after him now.
Nomad, I just uploaded a video for you. Should give you some background info on the local boss.
Se va a armar un dispute.
Marcus Jensen majored in chemistry because that's where the steady careers were. Job security, health benefits, 2 weeks vacation, 401k. And best of all, people were hiring. Marcus got recruited right out of grad school by La Gringa. Sheltered guy that he was, thought he was getting a job with the SB Corporation, a multinational pharmaceutical company based in Bolivia, which, of course, it is. He just didn't realize what the product was. But when he finally figured it out, he decided it didn't really matter. He's making more in 1 month than his friends make in 5 years. And best of all, chicks. So many chicks. Almost as important. For the first time in his life, he's getting respect. La Gringa stationed Marcus at the Chemical Institute in Libertad Province. Over the past 3 years, he's been teaching cartel members how to produce high-quality cocaine. True, Most of these idiots never made it past the second grade, but it appears they finally found a subject they're passionate about. As for Marcus, his rationalization is...
Look, someone's gonna make the cocaine, someone's gonna make the money. It might as well be me, right?
You are right, Marcus. Just not for much longer.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. That's a kill.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
Got the target.
Target acquired.
Good to go.
Opening fire.
Got it. Down. We're good. We're good.
Yo, we got a cartel LT on the terrace.
Que no saldré vivo de aquí, pero juro que me iré con la cabeza bien alta.
Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner by the camp entrance.
Looks like they're feeling close.
Yo, Sicario with us at the entrance to the camp.
Marcus Jensen, PhD in biochemistry and molecular biology. First interview. Come in. Good morning. Dr. Katrine Svensson.
Marcus Jensen. Good to finally meet you.
Drag it down.
Take a seat. How was your flight?
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Shit got close for a second there.
Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it out.
I'll fly.
I'm in. Let's go.
Go down. We found wait.
Sniper, get down.
Sniper, get the fuck down!
Taking out those precursor stocks will slow cocaine production in Liberty. Tad to a crawl.
More tangos rolling up.
Frag out.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para ayudarnos. Van llegando al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Eyes on the generator.
Unidad Verd approaching. Stay down.
That's a kill. History.
Target set, ready to assault. Eyes on the target. I've got the target. We're settling down. Must think we backed off.
it. We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it. Shit balls. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform? Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
The local refinery chief is bringing in precursors for the cartel. Talk to this guy and convince him that working with Santa Blanca is bad for business.
Deploying drone.
Got eyes on the refinery, Chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
Please. What is this? ¿Qué chingado eres tú?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you. We want you to stop.
Mira, pues this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah? Well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut the rigs down ourselves.
Fuck off, pinches gringos.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way, then. Saddle up. We're heading to the oil rigs. I'll drive.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
There's one of the oil rigs. Take it out.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun, right by the container.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third.
Tangos are marked. Standing by.
Copy.
I got a target carrying submachine gun.
Roger that. Target marked. Tango down.
Sicario troops engaging us.
There's the last of the oil rigs. Let's light it up. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Tango down.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Carajo, nos están atacando. Cúbranse.
Fuck, we're made.
That's a kill. That's the last of the oil rigs. Time to talk to the VAB gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Go away, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn VAB gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than el puto cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends sicarios to kill me, he will be on your head.
I can live with that.
We've ID'd the Buchon as an American national named Marcus Jensen. He's heading to a meeting at the Witch Market. Go find Jensen and bring him to me.
Buckle up, people.
I'll catch up with you.
Ah!
say the word.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Engaging hostiles.
He's gone.
Would you look at that?
Pretty good sized city, considering the location.
Reminds me a little bit of Houston. Everything is built around the oil refinery.
We got hostiles in the area. Let's roll.
We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies. No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive. Hands! Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists. You've got no right. I'm an American citizen.
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what?
Shit, Jensen's getting away.
Their ult is escaping. I'm engaging takeless.
Put your goddamn hands off me!
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet in both of your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move.
We got a man down.
Hey!
They know we're here.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this. You're a scientist, right? So what the hell were you doing at a place like the witch market?
Processing cocaine isn't just about solvents and reagents. Not the way I do it, at least. I get powders from the brujos that speed the process along and make the result more potent.
Yeah? Like what?
Like, fuck you. That's proprietary information. You want my secret recipe? You gotta pay for it.
Ready to fire.
I'm a scientist. You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a US citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know.
That's all I'm asking.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad. Stopping Jensen has halted training in the province. And losing the supply of precursor chemicals from Via B gas has crippled production. This will cost the cartel millions in lost product every day, which is gonna hit them where it hurts.
Copy that. Thanks for the good word. We're displacing to the next AO now.
I had told El Yayo and La Gringa to step up production. They claimed they were doing their best. Obviously, I had not been clear enough. This man's life was in your hands, and this is what you've done with it.
I can't do this anymore. Please, just let me go home. I swear to God, I won't tell anyone what happened here.
Sometimes I don't think you take me seriously. Next time, I will show you how serious I can be.